So we're going to do one more tune before we open up this open mic after the next DJ set. Once again, if you haven't made it on the list, get on the list because the list does fill up fast. And what up, John? Man, how you doing, man? The blackest white guy I know. Yeah, we're doing. Shout out to Chelsea on keys. Y'all ready?
Oh,
Joshua with Jared on lead guitar. He in the building. What up, boy? All right. Damn, I got a lot of sweat in my eyes. Shit. We're gonna take a quick break. Up next, we're gonna bring up, man, my good friend of mine by the name of Cooley High. Y'all make sure for Cooley High in the building. He's here tonight. Ooh. Somebody already know what happened when I say ooh. So, for the newcomers, I see a lot of new faces, which is dope. It's dope. But for those of you that don't know, we give everybody, you know, full cheers and full woohoos and shit. Otherwise, we get cussed out by Spunk. Nobody likes to get cussed out by Spunk. So, let's do this again. My man, Cooley High, is in the motherfucking building. Y'all make some noise for Cooley High in the building. Yeah, we in this thing. We in this thing. Y'all know how we do at Nirvana, man. We real with this shit. How y'all been doing? Y'all have a good week? Yeah. I heard some yeses. Anybody have a bad week? If you had a bad week, meet me at the bar. Who had a bad week? Look, now everybody had a bad week. Bullshit. You need a drink. What you need? Right, any birthdays in the house? Any birthdays? No birthdays? What are y'all, aliens? Y'all don't age? No one has a birthday? Any Virgos in the house? Yeah. You gotta be shitting me.
Ain't no Virgos?
What? What up, Virgo? I'm a Virgo.
Yeah, we both Virgos.
My wife's a Virgo. I know, that's crazy as shit, man. Y'all just, boy, the house is a motherfucker. But, we're gonna come back, man. Like I said, get on the list. See my lovely lady Katrina if you wanna get on the list. Is the list full yet?
Not really, sorta.
She said, not really, sorta. No clue what that means. It's like asking her, what do you wanna go eat? But, once again, Chops on drums, man. Jared is killing on lead tonight. Chelsea on keys, Rich on bass. I am Spunk, follow me everywhere. We're gonna get this thing started back up with DJ Liddy Hayes in the building. We're gonna take a quick break. We'll be back once again. And also, this is our good friend Mr. Boot. Y'all remember Toy Story? Y'all remember Toy Story? Well, we found him in the parking lot, and things got a little hectic, and the boot came off. So we got his boot, and we use it as a tip jar. And that's the story behind the boot, or one of the stories. But it's a tip jar, man. If you like what you're hearing, please visit the tip jar. We take everything. We even take Venmo, Cash App, all that shit. We got it. There's no reason you can't tip. So, we'll see y'all in a couple minutes. About 15. Go ahead, bro.
I see the people. You know I got the Jones for mine.